Tale of the Diamond Holder, from the work, 4K Philly, by Robert Smith III. There once existed a precious diamond that held all the secrets to the Diamond Kingdom. The good lie deep within the pyramid, in a hidden place within the Diamond Kingdom. And every creature knew it existed, but no creature knew where the good lie. Until one day, Diamond Wolf, by the name of Joe Ray, did search for where the diamond did hide. And he did wonder upon the pyramid, one faithful day indeed, wondering what the pyramid did hold, wondering to himself indeed. And on the pyramid was written, "To you, Jerome, I do hold a secret. For you only, Jerome, I do hold a precious secret." So Jarrell entered the pyramid, taking the winding path with him. And at the end of the pathway was a diamond whose beauty was without end. When he saw the diamond, it was as if the diamond was alive, and it spoke to Jarrell and attached itself to Jarrell, making the two into one line. And instantly the pyramid became a diamond pyramid, causing a diamond lift.
To the mist of the Diamond Pyramid, and the Diamond Kingdom was complete as a beautiful kingdom to behold. Real. The story right there is called The Tale of the Diamond Holder, from the work, 4K Prillia, by Robert Smith III.